Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube gaming channel Born to Play Games. So friends, in this particular video, I am going to show you how can you fix Call of Duty Warzone, your operating system is not supported problem. So without wasting any time, let's start the video. But before that, you have to like my video and subscribe my YouTube gaming channel Born to Play Games for the more informative videos. So let's start. So friends, first of all, what you have to do, you have to right click on Call of Duty Modern Warfare .exe icon. You have to right click on it and you have to go on property and you have to look for compatibility tab, and then you have to click on run this program in compatibility mode 4. You have to check it and you have to click on apply button, and after that you have to uncheck it and hit the apply button. Make sure that when you are closing this tab, then you are run this program as compatibility mode for box should be unchecked. It should be unchecked. If you are still facing this problem again and again, then what you have to do, you have to repair your game file. So in order to repair your game file, you have to go on its installation directory, and then you have to delete random files. You have to delete random files, and after that you have to open your Battle.net application and you have to look for scan and repair your game. It will repair your game. If you are still facing same problem, then you can visit my official website in which you will find many methods by which you can fix your problem. So you have to visit my official website. So you will get the link in description and pinned comment as well. If you are still facing same problem, then you have to update your Windows. So you can simply update your Windows. If your graphics driver is outdated, then you will see such problem. So you have to update your graphics driver. So what you have to do, you have to go on system search and type on it device manager, and after that you have to look for display tab and right click on it and go to the properties, and you can update it from here. So you have to update it. It will update automatically, and then you have to restart your system. And if you are still facing same problem, then what you have to do, you have to unplug your Wi-Fi or internet router for 30 seconds, and after that you have to plug it in and check your game is working or not. And if you are still facing same problem, then you have to visit my website in order to learn how to fix it very successfully. So friends, I hope this video was useful for you. So friends, if you got help by this video, then please like, share and subscribe my YouTube gaming channel Born to Play Games. Okay, bye bye. Jai Hind, Vande Mataram, Jai India. Okay, bye bye.